plane crash in Surrey has left a pilot seriously hurt. It also led to a massive brush fire that kept crews busy. It happened in a field on 152nd Street where an ultralight aircraft crashed, sparking a fire. The pilot was taken to the hospital in serious condition. Fire crews tell City News wind picked up and caused the flames to spread, with the blaze nearing 2 hectares in size before it was put out. You can find more on this story at citynews.ca.